Hello students, today we are going to discuss here the third standard mathematics lesson, that is give and take. At first I am going to discuss here it is the one of the Kittu. Name is, his name is Kittu, and he has some several numbers are here, and he is going to find his house, and some of the sums is given here, and with the help of finding, we can help him to find his house numbers. Let me see with that first example, that is 10 less than 34 is. Now we can see here, where is that 34? It is 34, it is here. So 10 less than 34, 34 less 10, 1 less means we have to come back directly. We can jump from one tables to another. It becomes from one, jumping from one table to another column becomes the 10 is subtracted. And from jumping from step forward jumping is nothing but it is 10 plus is there. So 10 less than 34 it is, we have to come downside here, that is 34 we have to come downside, means minus it is, so we have to come, the answer becomes the 24 it is. So we have to find out the 24 here. And that next it is 53 it is. So 53 is here. So 53 minus 20 it is. 53 minus 20. So minus 20 means if we move one step downside, means 10 minus it is. Again, if you move one step again more downside, it becomes, you will get the 10, 20 minus. So the what is the answer you will get? That is the 33. So 53 minus 20, it becomes the 33. What we have done? We just have come backwards of the two columns. Means एक tables कितने numbers count कर रहा है, 10 numbers. So एक table नीचे आने के बाद हमें 10 minus हुआ, दूसरा table नीचे के आने के बाद हमें क्या हुआ, 20 minus हुआ. The next one we can see here, 11 more than 31. 11 more than 31. 31 is here. So 11 more than it is. So one step we will move forward, it becomes 10 plus. One step will move forward, it will become 10 plus, and 11 it becomes 41, and 1 you can add to it, will get that here it is, here we'll get it is 42 will be the answer. Okay, so the next one we can see here, 62 plus 13 it is. 62 we can see here, it is the 62 here. 62 plus 13, it means that we have to move one step forward. So 10 plus it is, though 3 remains, we have to one step, another step and another step, the three steps we have moved forward, then we got here, that is the 75. By using this table, just can move forward or downside or upside, you will get the answers here. Next we can see here the 10 and 40 more is. We just can here see, can that we can see here that the 10 is here. We just can add it here, the 40 more means 4 steps we have to move forward. 1 step plus 10, another step plus 10, another step plus 10, and another step plus 10. Means 10, 20, 30, 40 more. We have added here how many steps we have moved forward? 4 steps. 1, 2, 3, 4. Because the 1 step consists of the 10 numbers. So here how many steps we have moved forward? At 4 steps. So the number it is 50. So in this way we have to find the answers. We have to find the answers by using the Kittu's house. Okay. The next we are going to discuss here, the add by expanding. How to add the number by expanding them. Let me see here, the first one it is, the 37 is added to 22. So how to expand it and add, let me see here that 37 is expanded with 30 plus 7. Okay, so 30 is expanded with 30 plus 7, we have to expand it. Okay, then next 20, we have to split it out. That is 20 we can split up with 20 and 2. 20 plus 2 becomes the 22. Okay. So in this way we have to expand the numbers. And then what we have to do, these 10 tens numbers we have to add out first. 10 tens numbers. It means that 30 and 20 we have to add. 30 plus 20 becomes it is 50. And these remaining numbers we have to directly write in the boxes. Okay. The remaining numbers I just have written as usual. Then what we have to do the next one, which is we have to add this to ones place. To ones place we have to add here. That here it is 50, so we have to write as it is 50. And then it is 70, 7 plus 2 is there. 7 plus 2 becomes it is 9. Okay, 7 plus 2 becomes it is 9. So 50 plus 9 becomes, now we got the answer, 50 plus 9 becomes it is
59. 50 plus 9 becomes it is 59. Okay, so in this way we have to find out the answer by expanding. Let me see one more example. It is the 56 plus the 21. So the 56 is expanded into 50 plus 6 and 21 is expanded into 20 plus 1. Next, what we have to do here, we just have to add the tens place first. We just have to add the tens place first. So 50 plus 10 plus 20 becomes 70. Okay, then we have to write the ones place as usual. Okay, so 1 and the 6 we are writing as usual. Then what we have to do the next one? Next we have to add this ones places. So 70 you can write as usual. Then 6 plus 1 becomes it is 7. Okay. So 70 plus 7 becomes it is, you know that is the 77 is the answer. Okay. In this way we have to add the number.